To create an exact copy of this string, I'm going to use the CAD string toolbar, better known as the underpants button, and the fourth option here, copy. Pick the string and accept, and it has actually made a copy of this string. To check this, I can go up to the string inquire menu, and when I pick once, I can see that the string has been selected. If I hold my cursor really still, I can pick a second time and see that there is a second string here.